this is a song for the good girl. Don't sleep when you know you got a good girl. One time.
It's recording.
Yes.
Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a wig review. So the wig is from Afsisterwig. First things first, I'm in love with this like wig. Like from the moment I pulled it off the box, I was like, whoa, this color is fire. I didn't have to do any toning or anything to it. So yeah, and I also did a no bleaching my lace front, so I use makeup. Y'all see that in the video, but let's get right into this review. So first things first, it is from Amazon, so you can purchase this on through amazon.com, and I think they have Prime, so you can get it like fast shipping, which I love Amazon Prime because it's just the bomb. Like if I want something yesterday, I'm gonna get it yesterday, okay? But yeah, so they have fast shipping, and the lady was very kept in contact with me, so I was happy for that. Overall first impressions of the hair, I love this hair. It's super soft. It didn't have any fishy smell or anything to it. The packaging was cute, came in a cute box. It was delivered through DHL, so I like DHL. I'm not too sure about the length, but I'll put it in the little pop-up here somewhere on the screen. But the length is pretty long and I love it. I'm short, so it comes down long. It comes down long, so yeah, so I really like this long hair. The color, oh my god, y'all, the color goes perfectly with my skin. The lace was like easy, like it wasn't hard and like hard to cut or whatever, and I really enjoyed that. Oh, and then the inside, there's combs and there's like this bra strap thing, and I think that's dope. Like, so the wig is very snug. I really didn't have to glue it down, but I wanted that flat lace sleek look, so I just I glued it out anyway, but I didn't really have to because it was super snug. That's really it. That's all my first impressions of the hair. They do give you a wig cap with the wig, so you don't have to worry about getting a wig cap somewhere else. I think it looks good, y'all, but overall I'm happy with the hair so far. I'll probably give like a later review once I'm like more like in depth with the hair, but for the first impressions I give it a 10 out of 10 because this hair rocks. It's cute, it goes with my color perfectly, the shipping was great. I just like this company, so yeah, y'all, if y'all looking for a good hair place, I would recommend this one, especially the color, because you know when sometimes when the color, when you have like a colored wig, it's dry, but this hair does not feel dry at all. Like it's good, yeah. But yeah, it's good. So if y'all have any more questions for me about this hair, you can comment in the section below. Other than that, I guess I'll see you guys later, and yeah, I'll talk to you soon. Tell me what you want, baby.